I see patients with nerve and muscle diseases, so things like neuropathy, myasthenia gravis, ALS, which is better known as Lou Gehrig's disease. We feel like we're experts, but everybody presents in a unique way. Everybody has, sometimes we see a lot of unique symptoms, unique presentations. Even if there's a presumed diagnosis from the person referring them, I try to start fresh in terms of how things started, where they're at. A lot of people have chronic conditions. So we develop long-term relationships, and I think that's one of the things I enjoy. We develop long-term relationships with our patients. In fact, a patient I saw yesterday reminded me that it's been a decade, and it's something that I appreciate as well. The people that we see, it's the families that we get to know, it's the colleagues around here, it's the residents that we're here to educate and the fellows that we're here to educate. So I think that the daily interaction of the people that I'm working with certainly fuels me.